What is up? This is Dragon Slayer. I'm streaming live on Twitch, and I'm playing Oblivion. Let's get started. Yeah, sorry about a little break. I think I want to go out this way. Yeah. Yep. Moving out. This guy's fast. Before we get too far along here, let's go ahead and set up the spell we want to use. I thought we bought a spell, didn't we? There we go. Oh, well, apparently I already had a summon spell. Didn't need to buy that. But on the other hand, summon zombies is a lot better spell than summon skeletons, so there's that. Although that's 40 seconds instead of 30. Whatever. Moving out. Where's that mud crab? Mess that mud crab up. Right. Moving towards there. Gonna knock out this first dungeon. I'm gonna start by killing this mud crab that slaughtered me earlier. There he is. Bow and arrow is a little different in this game. Hit him. Yeah, take that. So yeah, this is pretty much the secret frickin' weapon in this game. You're not legendary, because guess what? The monsters become that you summon become legendary as well. Thank you. Get a good save here. Alright, so this is a good dungeon to kind of gauge where you're at with your character.
Hello? Who's there?
If you suck, it will kill you quickly. If you're squared away, know what you're doing, get through it relative ease. You got owned by a trap. That's too bad. Thank you, trap. See, that's not what I meant to do. Whatever. Owned him. Right. Let's get a good save. Let's see. Quick save. Not gonna get me. Seems to me there's a sentry. Let's just be sneaky and take this guy out downstairs. Not sure who I should take out first. So yeah, that it really is the trick to this game. Got him. All right. So loot this slow corner. Hey, there's another guy. Weapon. Take those things. That sucks. Right, guess we're going for the bow right now. Do I have any things to repair? No. Right, let's heal up. It's a restoration spell? Outstanding. Right, that should be close enough. Yeah, good enough. Right. Let's get a quick save here. Switch over to spell. secret passages like those. Sorry, kitty kitty. Zombie on the other side of this door, I believe. Look at that. Look at that. Yeah, we'll take all that. Another zombie. Bad. Please don't kill me. I'm dead. Well, that wasn't very good. Save often. Know your escape routes. Got him. Right. Quick save. Enough. Get a quick save in here. Some Welkin stones. Kelly's. Two of them. They're coming for me. That. Got him. All right. Let's see what we got in the water. A good save here. Oh, I remember this. Seems to me this is a big pain. See. Suck. Boom. Alright, moving forward. Unlock the next door. Whew. Come on, you get him. Really? Frickin' rat killed me? Subpar. Damn skeevers. Arg. Got him. Extra lock picks. Sandy. Right, moving on. Come on, really? Get him! What are you waiting for, guy? My zombie is confused. Hey, try to be a little less confused. Get in there! That's not working out. Get him? No. All right, I need to heal up. Need better healing spells. Gemma. See, you have an item for these situations. Go. It's better. Right, zombies ready to go. Guy's not gonna get confused. There's one way to get the welcome stones down. They even give you a couple arrows in case you needed to do it. Right, let's unlock this last door. Nothing. So my memory of this was a little off. I seem to remember this being a paint. Wasn't really, except for some oddities with my zombie. Otherwise, easy peasy, right? Alright, moving out. Actually, at this point, we might head back to town to sell stuff. Let me see how much. 251 and 290. We'll go a little bit further. Alright, I already killed everything in there. And we've already been here. Me. I can't move things. Can't move bodies in this one, can I? Or maybe I can, I just don't remember the button. Right, this is the way we got in. Just came from there. I think that covers all the directions we can go here. Let's just double check that we've got everything here. Well, actually, I think there is another way we can go down here. So last time we went through the secret passage and water. Let's see, this goes the Vilverin Vendicel, whatever that means. And let's see if there's any other passages out of here. Looks like about it. Alright. Let's take a look what's behind door number two. Traps. Owned him. Boom. Is number two. Where'd my hair go? Whatever. Welcome stones all around. Gather those up. Good to go. Well, we have some full magicka. Show up the rest of these wounds. Just about 100%. There we go. Walking stones for days. Figure there's something else in here besides something dangerous in here besides just treasure. Whatever. Moving forward. Now let's see. Right. Ooh, vaguely remember this. So each of these opens a door. In one of the doors, guys have a key to this door. I could just pick the lock. But hey, why not kill some stuff, right? That's why we're here. There's an iron short sword I can use to replace my steel short sword. Here's another welcome stone. While we're here, might as well grab that. Over encumbered. Yeah, that's kind of what I was worried about. It's alright. Can eat some of this food. Let's see. Alchemy skill went up. Too easy, right? Am I trapped in here? Oh, I think I am. I have no choice to move forward. Too easy. Short sword, iron war axe. I like that. Got him. Steel war axe. All right. Moving up. Make the enemies unaware again. Pretty nice. Let's go with the iron shield, not the rusty iron shield. Thank you. Where's that zombie going? What are you doing? Trying to get me killed? Yeah, clearly. Oh, thanks, zombie. Worse than Lydia. Switch over to the axe. Where is the zombie going? What are you doing? Kill. Thank you. That means we're eating some more food. Oops. Yeah. Not gonna be able to carry too much more. Back to the bone. Got him. Come on, zombie. Do your job. Chop, zombie. Trying to get me killed, I know, but whatever. Good enough. And that's all right. We do have potions. Switch back over to summon zombie. All right, we should be good. Cleared out the left side, now we need to do the right side. Just double check. Alright, good to go. One of these things has a key. Otherwise, I'm just wasting my time. Whatever. Get him. Got him. Right, heal up. Again, playing Oblivion on the most difficult difficulty. We'll call it legendary difficulty, right? Just to show you what that means. So under gameplay, you've got your difficulty slider all the way up. In Skyrim, your toughest difficulty would be legendary. So that's what we're going with here. We'll call this legendary difficulty. Of course, we're playing a custom class that's part tank, part conjurer, part thief. Going hybrid. It was really, I mean, I'll be real honest. The first time I played this game on the toughest difficulty, on legendary difficulty, I learned a few things about this game. And one of the things that I learned was Conjuring is your best friend. It is the way to get, it is a trick to get through this game on legendary. Again, when you're just playing on regular difficulty, normal, you can walk through the game without worrying about dying for the most part. I mean, there isn't much challenge to it. The enemies don't one-shot you. Mud crabs don't kill you, right? I've already seen that happen in this run. So, again, one of the reasons I like to play games that higher difficulty levels after that, after I beat them on regular difficulty levels, is because you learn how to play the game, really. This is how the game's meant to be played. And, so my build is based on that. It's based on what I'll need in order to be successful throughout the game on legendary. Right, moving forward. Let's go ahead and switch back to summon zombie. Let's open the next door. Switch over to bow. See if we can get a sneak attack. Oh yeah. You're mine. Get him, zombie. Come on, really, zombie? Could you please stop sucking? Grab aggro, please. That would be great. Thank you. Right. Moving on. We're at 289 and 290. Okay. Should be good to go. Finally, the last one. And there's no enemy. Ah. Boom. So I'm curious if this is still closed. Yes, it is. Right, so we only have one direction we can go. Let's go ahead and heal up a little bit since we have the extra magicka right offhand. Right. Again, we could have picked that luck, but I mean, we're here to kill things, right? Skelly. Let our magicka raise up a little bit here so we can summon our zombie. This is by far one of my favorite games ever. Love this thing. Alright, we should be close enough. Let's take it down. Got him. Not going to be able to hold that. I'm at 289 and 290. So, at this point, I'm just trying to get back out so I can go sell stuff. Ooh. Remember this? Vaguely. I'm not going to be able to carry that Varla stone anyways right now. So, moving on. Over encumbered. And in this game, you can't even move if you're over encumbered, right? You're just screwed. At least in Skyrim, you can still move slowly. See, eat more things, I guess. There we go. Here's the button to release that. We're not going to worry about that right now. Come back for it. Assuming I can find my way out of here. Dang, man. Got him. Save often. That's why. And we're near our weight limit. I can't really loot all this part of the dungeon very well. If I mean, you know, just looking for the exit at this point. And I don't remember. Alien statue. Man, three weight. Over encumbered. Still over encumbered. Go. I think it's actually the path to the left. Find out though. Is that necromancer? Let's get a save. my guy get him? All right. Job, zombie. Well, I can't take any of this crap. Really like to take that stuff. Can't right now. Have to come back for it. Moving forward. Trying to find my way out of here so I can go sell stuff. Thank goodness. Right. Can't even take that. So, basically, you got to drop off here. Again, this is part of the evolution of the dungeon design where they have back ways out of the dungeon. Somewhat linear dungeons, but with back at exits, or exits to take you back to the entrance or exit, right? Very well made dungeon. Anyways, let's stay in stealth because there are guys over there that will kill me. And I don't want to kill them yet because I don't have any room in my inventory to take their stuff. So moving out. Should be all fast travel. How do I put my weapon away?
If I had a question about heavy armor, I'd probably ask Barnardo with the best defense.
Let's take a look. Patrols. Oh, block button. Let's see. Oh, there is a grab button. Huh. Right, so what was the button I was looking for? My weapon away button. Huh. I know there's a ready weapon. That's right. There we go. Moving out. What time is it? It is 10:49 a.m. Good to go. Let's go ahead and sell this crap. The copious coin purse.
They say syndicates of wizards led a boycott of imperial goods. The land of the altar.
What kind of deal can I make for you today? I'm listening.
First, we might as well play the mini game here.
I won't. Not funny. Not even a little bit. I really now. You're such a charmer.
Sucked.
Please, yeah. I'm embarrassed, but thank you. I doubt it. Ugh. That's enough.
It's not bad. Up to 48.
Have a look around. You won't find better prices in all Tamriel.
Does this guy have anything of value? Imperial breeches. Repair hammers. Yeah, I need those. Right. So let's sell stuff then.
That's a fair deal. Good bit of gold.
Okay, just selling stuff. Managing the inventory. We don't have a house currently, so we didn't have no place to put this stuff. So we'll just sell everything we don't need. And he's got pretty much infinite money, one of the pluses of this game. As long as whatever the item is we're trying to sell is 800 or less, we could sell infinite amounts of items. So, pretty nice.
That's more than
That's good.
An excellent bargain.
Lace leather pants, might want to keep those. Okay, we gotta keep those because we don't have anything better. Usually don't sell these things, but don't have a house currently, so sell a few of them. Need the money anyways.
That's a good deal.
Think we're good to go?
Thank you for your patronage.
Goodbye.
133 of 290. Not too shabby.
Come again.
Right, this may be a good place to wrap it up. We'll do the rest of that dungeon when we come back. And we will come back next Wednesday. Oblivion Wednesday, 1900 start, so join us then. Get a good save here. Right. Thank you, Twitch. Appreciate you. Dragon Slayer out.